الله الرحمن الرحيم والحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله على محمد وآله الطيبين الطاهرين. الإمام الصادق صلوات الله وسلامه عليه says, revive our traditions, may Allah have mercy on those who revive our traditions. On this auspicious day, the day of the wiladah of Sayyidat Nisa al-Alameen, al-Zahra, Fatima alayha salam, I would like to congratulate you all, mu'mineen and mu'minat, on this day, as well as a special congratulations to the Thaqlain Media Group for the completion of the 100-clip, 100-day challenge, where they spread the knowledge and the message of the Quran and the Ahlulbayt, salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayhim ajma'een. I would like to express my gratitude to the Thaqlain Group for their wonderful work and all those who participated in spreading the message of Ahlulbayt alayhim as-salam. And let's take this as an encouragement for all of us, brothers and sisters, mu'mineen and mu'minat, to spread the message of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam in whatever means we can. Poetry, writing, stories, social media, etc. So let's please participate in this mercy that the Imam Salamullahi alayhi has bestowed and prayed for upon those who revive the traditions of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam. Well done, Thaqlain Group. Keep up your great work. May Allah bless you all and bless all those who revive the traditions of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.